Hey, here is the finished electroluminescent 3D printed bow tie. And it was printed on a makerbot by my friend Rob Anderson and powered by a 3-volt driver that sets it up to alternating current. And there's an electroluminescent panel behind it that I got from SparkFun. Come check it out at IS Manila's Robo Rumble on Wednesday.